So Travis, tell us what you just invested in.
A guitar.
Well, show us.
Well, hold on, I'm trying to figure out how to fucking... I haven't never used one.
I hear it more on the guitar than I do on the amp. I know, it sounds 10 times better with a fucking amp, dude. Tell us a little bit about your guitar.
I got it from a pawn shop. it's like $89 or less. I don't know. Oh wait, it's $82.99. That's how much it was. And the amp, little shitty thingy, was 17 something. And then the cord was like $10.
Why'd you get a purple one?
Because it was the only one they had.
Pretty good reason.
It's not like
thank you. sounded familiar, but I don't know.
Listen to
Smokey Young. Oh, yeah. What song is it?
Lost in Hollywood.
Oh, okay.
I'll wait here. You're crazy. I can't play the rest of it, though.
Try to play Snuff.
Dude, I can't. I don't even know.
Hold on, do that again. Cause that was actually pretty fucking cool. So gangster now that you have a strap for your electric guitar.
I got the strap, fam. I got the strap. Dude, and it is guitar specific strap, dude.
Ooh. Now you can walk around the yard and play dumb shit.
I'm just gonna tell Greg that like my friend gave this to me. It's fucking not gonna go on either.
You having that much trouble putting the strap on?
Bro. I don't understand.
You're used to putting strap-ons on, though.
Dude, bro.